This is my grandfather's harmonograph. It rotates in two directions. It uses a universal joint. It has a pendulum with a weight on it. And it can make many, many shapes.